goes right, left, right, left. And then one more time, Charleston. I won't bring it down because I already did that earlier. So, heel, toe, heel, tap, heel, flat, ball cage. Then you're going to do the maxi forwards again. This time you are going to turn as you do it. Two maxi forwards turning. So you want to leap out and do the shuffle in the direction that you're traveling. Leap on it, and by the time you touch your toe, you should have finished the turn. So now you're facing front again. So it's a half turn to shuffle and a half finish the turn to tap your toe. And then contrary to when we're just doing maxi forwards without turning, you don't tip over and do the diagonal arms. You just have to keep this even and your arms just slice out. So we're gonna go face the front and maxi forward, toe, maxi forward, toe, step, step. And your arms gotta come straight down and try to keep your balance. And then one more maxi forward turn, maxi forward, step, and pose. And this is a salute, and your hand should be on your hip with a thumb forward, like the rackets do. A little bevel with your left foot. Men don't bevel, you're just gonna go salute. Arms straight down to the side. So that big finish, so lots of whirling and tapping, keeping your spot in your balance. Okay, so you take those maxi forwards and you make them turn. It goes a half a turn on each portion of it. So again, it comes out of Charleston. Maxi back, turn, finish, back, turn, finish, step, step, back, turn, finish, and pose. And that's all it is.